In this video, I will show you exactly how I scrape leads from Google Maps for absolutely free for my website selling business. If you'd like to know more about the website selling business, you can watch the video linked in the description. Okay, now, let's get started. I use Instant Data Scraper to scrape Google Maps data. So first, open your browser and type Google Web Store and press Enter. Click the first link. In the web store, search for Instant Data Scraper. It's the first. Click Get, wait for it to be installed, and add it to the toolbar. Now we have successfully installed the scraping tool, and we can move on to Google Maps. For the sake of this video, we're just going to pick a random town. Let's go to New York State and pick the town Rochester. Now we have to add what we're searching for. Let's just go with plumbers. So just type plumbers in the search bar. Here you can see all the plumbers in the area. Open Instant Data Scraper and click on Try Another Table till the yellow mark is on the result box. Click on Start Crawling after checking the infinite scroll box. Now it's scraping every business from the result box, from start to finish. You can see here that it's the end of the list. After it finished, click on CSV and download. Okay, we are ready for the last step. Go to Google and search for Google Sheets. Click the first link and then sign in if you're not already. I'm going to do that real quick. After signing in, go to Blank Spreadsheet, click on File, and then Import. You can browse your PC or you just drag and drop it in here. Click on Import Data. Now you have the entire list of businesses here in your spreadsheet. In my case, there are 126. There are six relevant columns. First is the link to the business. Second is the name. Third are the numbers of stars the business has. Fourth are the numbers of reviews it has. Fifth are the phone numbers. And last are the websites. I'm selling websites, so what I like to do is to delete all businesses with websites out the spreadsheet. I do that by sorting the column from A to Z. Now all businesses with websites are on top. Then I just select all of them and make a right click while holding Control and click Delete Selected Rows. Now every number in this spreadsheet is a business without a website. I can just copy-paste all numbers at once in my power dialer to make quick calls. If you're calling manually, you can sort the reviews from Z to A. All 5-star reviews are on the top now, and they are more likely to pick up the phone. This is how I scrape data for my website selling business. If this video helped you, leave a comment, like, and subscribe.
See you in the next one.